Before installing the software, we have to follow a few things. First, go to micpoweredbythehi.com. In there, search for the download page. The download can be found on the top bar. Always please make sure to download the latest software. When you're on download page, please go first to the installation guide. The installation guide can be found on the left-hand side. When in installation guide, please make sure you read carefully. There are the general installation notes. We will go through some of them in the videos. However, please make sure you are aware of the installation guide. There are also some certain specifics for each software. For example, for Mic Zero, Mic Urban, Mic Urban Plus, DHI License Management, or Remote Simulation. There's also a short notice about the licensing. If you're not sure, please check the FAQs or contact the customer support. When we are on a download page and we are ready to download the software that we desire, simply choose the software. Each software has its release notes. In release notes, you will not find only the new features, but also the system requirements and an installation. These two are really important in the beginning for us. Make sure your system does meet all the system requirements before installing. The installation part will help you to install each software smoothly, as there are some specific to each software. As each software has its system requirements, one of them is the supported system. To check what system do you have, please go to download. And there is actually a tile with a link. It will direct you to outside page where you can check what's your operational system. Before we will start downloading and installing the software, we also need to have the user account settings set to a minimum. You can search for account settings from your Windows panel, and at this moment, you need to set them to Never Notify. All of this needs to be set up before the installation. You can then put the settings back to the original. If you're experiencing similar problem as I do, please contact your IT department, as you need to be an administrator. When you are installing the software, you also have to install it as an administrator. Make sure that you don't have any other mic software installed. To be sure that you don't have any other mic software, you can simply search for mic in a Windows or checking all the software installed on your computer. To sum up, before the installation, please go through the installation guide. Check the release notes for the software that you're downloading. And be sure that your operational system type does meet the system requirements. Also, set the user account control settings to minimum, only for the downloading. And check that you don't have any other mic software installed.